I promise it's going to get better. Oh. Bigger and better. Wow.
Yes.
Bitter.
Bitter.
Bitter and better. It's going to get better.
It's going to get. It's going to be like a lemon.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel here. Today we have something special for you. Kyle over here thought that it'd be a great idea to try to attach a rocket engine to a styrofoam airplane and see if we can make it fly.
It is a great idea. How about you guys tell us what you think when you check out the video?
Yeah, go see what you think. All right guys, here we go. Kyle is gonna throw the plane as he lights it.
Hey Cowboys, I know you need a freaking better quarterback.
There we go. He's lighting the fuse. Possibly.
Nope.
I'm not doing a dang thing.
No, it's not.
Garbage. She just bought the regular.
Boo, Amazon.
We got a new lighter. Some may say it's overkill, but that's what this channel's about. Overkill. All right.
There we go. And.
Oh, jeez.
I believe I can fly. Woo. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it.
The fuse went out.
I'm going to stick another fuse in it.
A few moments later.
All right. I need to hold on to it
for tonight.
Round two. You guys ready?
And nothing again.
Okay. New idea. You're just gonna light it.
Nope. I got an idea. This is gonna work.
It'll light.
All right.
So what we're doing here is taking an e-match, shoving it in here. So we don't have to deal with these pesky fuses. And once I let it go, I'm gonna push the button, should ignite it.
In theory, yes.
If that doesn't make it fly, then we're quitting. We're going on to bigger and better things.
Round three, right?
Round three, yeah.
Just throw it, and right as you throw it,
yep.
Contact.
You guys ready?
Here we go.
All right, and go. What?
It fell off right as you threw it.
Okay, we're gonna do this again. It's gonna work. He said zip tie the wire in. That was a bee that hit me in the face.
Yeah, let me throw it. I'll push it right before you throw it.
Wait, what?
You said that a little weird.
It'll be okay.
All right, this is ingenious. I don't know if you guys know that.
It looks great.
This doesn't work, you quit. Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. It was in there when it went.
I think that engine is just like busted. It's got black all around it.
Last attempt.
Leave it there and light it?
Yep.
You guys ready?
Nope.
He's
just gonna light the back of it.
Oh, jeez.
What the heck?
No! God, no. Please, no! 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 No!
We can just duct tape a bomb on it, throw it, and light it. That would look cool.
I say I just put a freaking firecracker in, throw it, and
explode. That's loud.
Right. Right there, light the fuse, and hopefully it'll ignite it.
You guys ready? One last effort. Ready?
Good.
Stop.
It's a dud.
All right.
What attempt is this now?
This is attempt like 4 or 5, so we decided we're gonna blow it up instead.
What size?
It's a big one.
Oh, fantastic. Firework in your mouth.
That wasn't safe.
We can't get this thing to fly. So, what do we do here at Obliteration Nation if we can't get stuff to fly?
We blow it up.
We blow it up. There we go. We just got going here. We're frustrated with this plane. We're just gonna throw it and blow it.
Yeah. All right.
You saw our blower go. Now we're gonna throw and blow.
You guys ready?
Let's see.
You guys ready?
Let's see.
See if I can get a good toss on this.
Oh God.
Plane gone.
I can't believe that didn't work. You stick a fuse and a rocket, it should go. The rocket was a dud. Where'd you get the rocket at?
Hobby Lobby.
Huh. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. Obviously that did not work.
Nope.
I really thought it would, but maybe next time. Shut up. Maybe next time I'll just make my own rocket and put a bomb in it anyway, so
yeah,
it blows up at the end.
That might work.
And but thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe,
yep.
And
ring the bell, guys, and
so you don't miss anything we do.
That's right. Give us your ideas. We'll see you guys next time.
Yep. See you guys next time.
Yeah, next time.